Guys, we have a gift here. This is gifted by one of our subscribers, so let's see what it is.
Look, sir.
Bro, the more you cry, the more.
Okay, guys, so we'll check our rat trap. We'll see in case any rats got trapped or not. Let's see if it really worked or not with Puri.
Okay, this is our rat trap.
This is our rat trap one. Nothing.
Oh.
Loki.
Loki came in between.
Shit,
he thought some investigation is going on.
I was surprised. Okay. Let's check rat trap two.
Okay. Oh, our aloe vera plant.
Got spoiled.
Second rat trap is closed.
It's closed?
Yeah.
But nothing is there.
Nothing is trapped inside. Loki
came here for searching.
Mostly we'll change the food and keep the rat
trap. I think we can keep some other thing. Cheese or something.
Something that is more attracting. We'll keep something that is more attracting rats, like onions, dry fish and all, because I don't think this puri is working that good.
Yeah, we need to keep something which smells. So it can come.
That should spread the smell and get the rats to the trap.
Okay. Loki! Where are you going?
Loki!
I think Loki is waiting for his friend. Is it Loki?
No,
he's replying. He don't want to say.
Shit.
He gave already reply.
Yeah.
Okay. Gate is not locked.
No, it's not. It's locked from here.
Okay, it's locked from here.
Okay. So guys, we have to plant more plants in the garden.
Yeah.
We bought them and we didn't plant them.
That's the bird, no? It's still doing the same thing.
I know this does every day.
Shit, why it's hitting, man? It's still hitting, see? We already get it, mom.
Okay guys, so we are changing the bite for our rat trap since that Puri is not working.
It's not working.
I just see Loki wandering there, but there are no rats trapped there. So now we are using this dried fish as our rat trap. Let's see how this works, because this have a very mild smell, like very strong smell.
Yeah.
Might be rats gets attracted. Let's see how this works. I think one we can just make it into.
We can try it.
Half and then use it. Will I be able to do that?
We can break it with hand.
Yeah.
Let's. Easy.
Okay. I'll just wash this knife.
Yeah, it smells.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay guys, let's go change the bite and come. Because I think it's gonna rain again.
Yeah.
It is there. Loki is there. The climate feels cloudy.
I think Loki is.
Shit. The strong smell is attracting Loki. Man, Robins. Man, I'm done. Loki, no.
What can we do now?
Bro, this is a very serious situation. I'm telling you, Loki can jump. And he can easily get this. I'm not right now.
No.
Shit. I can't.
We'll take
Man,
it.
Man, I'm seriously saying.
He won't jump.
He will.
It's fine. We'll see. Don't. Loki. This is for rat, not for you.
The smell, ma'am.
Nothing happened. But it is closed, this rat trap. Loki, don't keep your hands, huh?
Bro, can we come in? Bro, I don't think we'll be able to fix this bite with Loki because he will not allow us to do it. Even though we'll keep it, he'll eat it right now.
Yeah.
We'll do it some other day.
Okay, it got postponed.
No. 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 Shit! He's ready to jump from there.
Loki! Are you going to jump?
He's ready to jump. Brilliant, I'm coming from here. Bro, you can show me. Bro, I will be coming from here. I'm not going.
He came there also.
No, I'll go from here.
Loki is not going to allow you, man. Loki? That's fine. Loki, we'll get you your pet food.
Give you some treats to Loki.
Yeah. Your snacks is there.
Drixie, you're missing your mom.
Drix
missing her mom.
Drix, bro.
Drix,
video,
we wanna go.
Aid
to your mom.
Drixie, don't cry.
She will be seeing this.
We'll find a solution.
Drixie, say something.
Say hi to your mom.
We don't leave you.
No, what do you have to say about this?
So guys, so Drix is missing her mom a lot. Like homesickness, everything at a time. She's crying.
Let's check where Drix is.
Even the snacks that her mom sent were over, so
even we miss that.
This is fish. Shit. It's still cooking and we bought to taste. Na chachi bahut acha hai. Humne taste kiya. It's really good. Hello. Waiting for lunchtime. Yeah. Can't wait anymore.
Exactly.
We have a gift here. This is gifted by one of our subscribers. So let's see what it is. Yeah. I have. So smooth.
It's a GoPro camera.
Man!
Nice.
So guys, it's a GoPro. So his name is Arjun. So thank you Arjun for giving this.
Thank you very much.
This will be helpful for our coming episodes to make it more quality and you know. It's a new model GoPro 9 Black. It is having front screen and a lot of other features we don't know. I think we should figure it out.
We'll
check. And then we'll figure it out. Nice.
It's very fun.
It's so matte finished. I like the packaging. Okay.
Whoa.
Shit. Guys.
Nice.
Can you see it? So good. This is a very, helpful gift. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. This is so lightweight and very good design. So the specification, I think we can
let you know if you comment or if you need it, we'll let you know.
We'll have the a detailed understanding of the specification. So let us know if you guys would like something like that also.
Yeah. We'll try it out and let you know, guys know.
Arjun, thank you so much.
Thank you.
This show will help us in our future episode, and this, if anybody else needed to do it, any gifts like this.
This is our first gift from our subscribers, so we are feeling really happy for this.
So much thank you.
Looking forward to more gifts.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank
you.
So happy.
We have stickers. Oh, we have stickers.
These are GoPro 9.
GoPro 9.
Subscribe.
Isn't this the latest model?
Mine is a very basic multi-cowl variation that I made.
Okay.
I just kept it at the front and also a deep cowl at the back.
Okay, so and cowls are basically these pleated patterns.
Yeah.
Okay, nice.
This is a single cowl, and when we have more than two cowls, we'll call them multi-cowls.
Okay.
So, multi-cowls at front and single cowl at the back, and then I ended with a flared bottom.
Flared bottom.
And then I pinned the sides.
Okay.
With a slit at the bottom.
Oh, nice.
And then
dress quilting it.
Yeah. Mine is also supposed to be multi-cowls. My cowls come at bottom. And this is asymmetric. This is asymmetrical. And here I have cowls leading to the pleats at this side. And I have a sleeve variation as well, which is like an open sleeve. And there is no sleeve at one side. And a neck variation to balance the structure of the pleats on one side.
Okay.
I give a simple neck variation which will balance the whole attire.
Okay. Interesting.
Yeah.
Yo.
Yeah. I did two different type of cowls. One is whole cowl and the other one is mid cowl.
Okay.
So then I made a dress out of that.
Nice. You should have worn this.
Yeah, it's asymmetric.
Good job, guys.
Yeah.
Looking good.
Yeah.
So you're done. You presented.
Yeah,
it.
We submitted also. We completed our jury work.
We submitted it before time actually.
Yeah.
We started it today and
we completed.
Couple of hours it was really quick. Like we did just the basic exploration on the brief.
And
we could have gone in deep, but yeah.
This is good.
No idea.
Pretty interesting.
Yeah.
Hello guys. So we have a very important update today. So we've been living in between pandemic for a long now. And the third wave is already around the globe.
Yeah, it's expected like 2 weeks it will reach and in India.
And yeah, Maharashtra, if you see, it's already 50,000 cases has already been recorded. Mumbai, they're getting beds ready for kids. And
this wave is expected to affect kids more.
Yeah.
And we need to take care of our kids this time.
And I think the symptoms are something we all know because we've been, you know, in this situation for the past one and a half years. So, but still, right? Any basic, any irregularities in your basic routine, any fatigue, any tiredness, any shortness of breath, anything at all,
even any elevations, discoloration
of your fingernails, anything at all, just please do visit your healthcare facility at the earliest.
And don't like even though you get vaccinated, please do follow all the precautions because we are not sure until we get it. A lot of people even after getting vaccinated, they are getting positive for COVID. Mm-hmm. And right after first wave, we took corona to be very light and we started gathering. Like mask gatherings and all are there. And then second wave taught us a very big lesson. Like it was really worse, severe than first wave.
Even young people affected a lot.
So let's not do this with the third wave. Since we got the information earlier, we still have enough of time to fight against it. Yeah. So take proper precautions and take care of your kids. Give them good food and
Stay safe, guys.
And government is already doing everything they can. So it is citizens' responsibility us to fight against this, and we have to follow the precautions and we'll be fine, guys. So don't worry about it, take precautions and we all can fight together and we'll get over this.
Yeah.
So guys, thank you so much.
Thank you.